Raquel will move out first to scout the area. Maintain radio contact.
The mining facility is split into two parts, the top and the bottom tunnels. Once you find a way to get underground, you're on your own. We'll try and cover your escape routes.
Use all your skills, John. Look around and use the environment. I'll be overseeing you with the full support of JSOC real-time satellite imagery.
The big boys have finally rolled out their expensive toys. All right, people. Let's finish this. I'm on site. I can see the top of the mine.
Good. Try to obtain this elevator keycard from their leader.
There might be an alternative entrance somewhere. Make sure to look around.
I found the man with the keycard.
Got it. Go grab it.
eyes on the target. He's somewhere.
Maintain defensive positions.
Thank you. Stop fucking complaining, man. It's not helping.
Why are we here guarding this dump? We're already running a fucking shield. Everything is dumb.
Stop fucking complaining.
Inside.
Be careful in there. We'll cover the exits for as long as you need.
Good luck, man.
What the hell?
Overvoltage. At least one of the generators exploded. This whole makeshift installation is falling apart. That explosion disabled the reactor cooling system. You're sitting on a fucking time bomb.
How much time?